Mosquito-borne illnesses are spread to people by the bite of an infected mosquito. Recent data shows that Northampton has an abundance of Culex papaiens, the main mosquito responsible for the spread of the West Nile virus. To avoid infection, the Northampton Health Department advises residents to take measures to protect themselves from mosquito bites. Limit nighttime exposure. These mosquitoes are active at night and typically feed from dusk to dawn. Protect those most at risk. Individuals most at risk for severe disease from West Nile virus are those over 50 or anyone with a compromised immune system. Manage potential breeding sites. Almost any water that stands for more than 5 days has the potential to produce mosquitoes, and it takes very little water to produce a large number of these pests. If each person does everything they can to protect themselves and their families and eliminate standing water, it can help reduce the mosquito problem for everyone. Visit northamptonma.gov for more tips on how to stay safe. Let's work together to fight the bite.